Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at Ranger. It's a tool that allows you to easily browse files and directories in a terminal window, but in a much different manner than you normally would on the command line using tools like ls and cd. To start Ranger, you just type Ranger and press return, and it will open up like this with a four-column display. The first column is a list of the contents of the directory above the one in which I started the tool. Since I started in my home directory, these are other home directories, but you can see that my home directory is highlighted here because that's where I am. The second column shows the contents of my home directory or the directory that you're in, and the current selection here is backups because it's the first one in the list. The third column will show me the number of files in each one of those directories, or if I move down the list to see the list of files instead of directories, it will show me the file sizes. And the last column over here on the right will show me the contents of directories, so it'll give me a list of files for directories, or the contents of individual files. Backups is a directory which happens to be empty, so I just see the word empty. But if I move down one, then you see the contents of the bin directory. So you see a lot of files there. Now, if I press enter, then I move into the directory and here I see the files in my bin directory. And if I move down the list, you see the right will show the contents of each of those files. And if I'm ready to quit, I just type Q. Now, there are other things that you can do with Ranger. For example, you can open up files to edit them or you can change permissions and so on. But this two-minute video, we're going to stop right there, and I just hope that you'll take a look at Ranger and see if you like it. Well, that's your Linux tip for Ranger. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.